I'm ready.
My name is Yannick Fournier. I'm 49 years old. I'm from Chicoutimi, Quebec, and I sing for you today. I started singing at 7 years old in the church with a nun, and I sing for my parent with my hairbrush on the couch. Yeah. I have two children.
I present to you Johan and Emma.
Bonjour.
My two children have Down syndrome, and we choose to adopt him and her with this particularity, this wonderful chromosome difference. He has so much love in their heart, and he helped me to stay in the moment. It's fantastic. For me to be here, it's a big gift. If I win, it's an opportunity for me to give a better life for my children.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
Welcome to Canada's Got Talent. What's your name?
Yannick Fournier.
Yannick, where are you from?
From Chicoutimi, Quebec.
Amazing. And what do you do for work?
I'm a palliative care attendant.
Wow.
That's amazing.
That is amazing. But today you're gonna sing for us.
Sorry?
No, today she's gonna do palliative
care. I'm just double checking. We've seen a lot of things.
I'm only 66. Okay. Come on.
Goodness. Okay, well, we wish you the best of luck.
Thank you. Woo!
Survive another night away from you. You're the reason I go on, and now I need to live the truth. Right now, there's a better time. From this fear, I will break free.
Oh my goodness!
And I live again with love, and no, they can't take that. And they will see, yeah. I reach to you. I know you can feel it too.
Can't feel
we'll
it.
Make
I
it
feel
through.
It.
A thousand dreams, I still believe. I'll make you give them all to me and hold you.
This show is about. You have so much talent. That was incredible. Incredible.
Listen, there is another famous French Canadian that I think you were on par with tonight. That was incredible. Honestly, I was super blown away.
It was beautiful. The crowd felt it, we felt it. You
killed
incredible.
It!
Incredible. Incredible.
Killed it!
Incredible.
She killed it!
You are an angel. There aren't a lot of human beings like you. Then you open your mouth and you sing like an angel.
Yes.
And it came from another world.
Oh. Come here.
Minzy doesn't come out for anybody.
Thank you, Carter. Thank you, Carter.
Hi, judges.
Hi.
I think you made all of Canada smile tonight. And Janique, I choose you.
My kids. I love you.
Oh. Congratulations!
We love you.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way, and let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Would you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of thousands spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still jewel litter. These hands could all the world belittle. Never be enough. Never be enough for me. Never, never. Never, never. Never for me. For me. Never enough. Never. Spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still jewel litter. These hands could hold the world but later. Never be enough. Never be enough.
Yes, we know the score. All alone. Does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero. Another mindless crime. Beyond the curtain. In a pantomime. Hold the line.
Competition, and we are minutes away from finding out who will win. The public has voted, and these are the results. The act coming in third place in Canada's Got Talent is the Renegades. Congratulations, Renegades. What an amazing series run. You should be so, so proud. Let's hear it one more time. Thousands of auditions, two electrifying semifinals, and a competition unlike any other. We've made it. Two acts remain, Kelly Loader and Janique Fournier. One of you is about to be crowned the winner of Canada's Got Talent. Howie, do you have any final words to say to these two acts?
Yeah, Kelly, the bravery that you showed and the talent that you coupled it with is, there aren't even words to describe it. You know, and you, young lady, are just an angel, an angel. I don't know another human being that has put their heart out like you did and their talent. And so much so, these aren't just my words. I don't know if they know, but Canada and Canada's Got Talent broke the internet. I was on Twitter. It crashed. We have never had a rush on any show, anywhere, on any network in Canada that has taken this amount of votes. Thank God I was here to fix it. But
Howie, we're so grateful for your technical abilities. Simon?
Simon?
Yes.
How do you feel about tonight? Is there anything that you would like to say to Kelly and Janique?
I want to say thank you. Because without people like you, we have no show. And both of you have brought something really special. Somebody has to come first, somebody has to come second. Again, I'm glad I'm not making that decision. But this has been incredible. You both deserve to be here. And whatever happens, you've done everything you possibly can, but I'm feeling very tense right now.
Thank you, Simon.
That's true.
Kelly Loader and Janique Fournier, you were the last two acts standing. You could not have done more. We are so proud to call you members of the CGT family. Exactly. You are both already heroes, but there can only be one winner. All right, here it is. The winner of Canada's Got Talent is Janique Fournier.